Julie, I saw a small crab swimming over.